A new feature in ArchiCAD 16 is the ability to find and select elements by their IFC element type, or by any of their standard or custom IFC properties. Open the Find and Select palette. Here you can click the Add button to specify an IFC element type criterion to perform the selection. All standard IFC element types are available. In the appearing list, the IFC equivalent data types of ArchiCAD elements are listed first. Then other IFC element types are displayed. There is also a new downward arrow button in the Add button. If you click it, and then select the Add IFC Properties option, then the Select IFC Properties dialog opens. Here you can see all the IFC attributes and properties available in the project listed. With the available filtering options, you can quickly find the IFC property you need, in case your project has large numbers of IFC properties. In the IFC element type field at the top of the dialog, you can select an IFC element type, for example, IFC door. As a result, the list will show only those IFC attributes and properties that are relevant to the IFC door element type. In the filter list field, you can enter characters or text, then click the filter button to its right. As a result, only IFC properties, the names of which contain the typed characters or text, will be listed. You can even combine the filtering effects of the IFC element type and filter list fields. When you've found the IFC property you're looking for, click the Add as Criteria button. You can then perform the selection based on these criteria.